You know, in my spirit, I'm hearing that you're not hearing me. But I want to repeat what I'm saying. Can I repeat? Eh? I'm saying to you, if you try things by yourself, you will fail. You know what the Bible says? You must not lean on your own understanding. That's what the book of Proverbs. Lean on your own understanding. But what you're supposed to do is take the Bible for yourself. Check if your life is aligned with the word. So that you want to enlarge what is inside you. Because even if we tell you you are wrong, you justify yourself. You've got a reason to defend yourself. So as a Christian, what you need to do is to take the Bible aside. You see it. It's me and the Bible, which is the word of God. If you have not reached that level, the glory of God will never come to you. You find that you are empty. What you have to do is the word of God and you. You look at yourself through the word of God. Now, you'll be able to say, I've accepted Christ in me. Which is what? The hope of what? Of glory. What is the hope of glory? What people will see through you, around you. It must start by someone who has entered you. How can we know that you've got Christ in you? Very soon there have to be a sign of Christ. There have to be, miracles around you. There will be things around you. But it doesn't start outside. It starts where? Inside you. The problem is we are rushing to start where? Outside. Whereas inside we are empty. So I'm saying to you that what you need to do from today is to look at yourself with the Bible. You check your Christian life. You remove your eyes from people. You start to look at yourself. And God of mercy will help you. God of mercy will do it. And I'm praying that it will happen to you today in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.